building this wind turbine, one of the main parts is the yaw bearing. I've tried ball bearings, and I found that using the things you put under furniture legs, that Teflon plastic piece, just cut a hole in it, makes awesome washers. Just floats right nicely. Made it out of a submersible pump and bought the blades and some scrap. A DVD player and a chair.